Well, breaking right now, the Board of Governors of the Best Damn Band in the Land Alumni Club say they have conducted their own investigation into the firing of OSU band director John Waters. Now, they just released their report about an hour ago. ABC6's Ben Garbrick joins us live with a breakdown of what they found. Ben?
Well, Yolanda, these alumni say they want Waters reinstated as a director of the band immediately. They say his firing doesn't serve anyone. Here are the reasons the Best Damn Band in the Land Alumni Club want Waters to get his job back. They say Waters was not told about the allegations surrounding the band until after he was told he could resign or be fired. These alumni also say the original complaint that launched this investigation involved an off-campus assault and that Waters reported it to the university as he was supposed to. The alumni club says the witnesses interviewed in this investigation were recommended by the person making that complaint. They say no one else was interviewed. These band graduates go on to say Waters was putting into place changes in the band's culture and that President Drake has never met Waters, let alone meet with him to discuss these allegations. The alumni club says the traditions of the Ohio State Marching Band have been, quote, misrepresented, insulted, and dishonored by the release of the unbalanced investigation report. I'm Ben Garbrick, ABC 6 News.